And in this video I am going to tell about the synonyms and antonyms. Here first we should know the definition of the synonyms. What is the definition of the synonym? Words having the same or nearly the same meanings are called synonyms. Means the words having the same meanings or nearby, nearly the same meanings are called synonyms. We should also remember that words and their synonyms must belong to the same parts of speech. It's belong to same parts of speech, like able, capable, means both are quality, able, capable, efficient, agony, pain, suffering, okay, bright, shining, glowing. Okay, beta? Now next, antonyms. Words with opposite. What is the meaning of antonyms? Opposite. Words with opposite meanings are called antonyms. Here, ancient, just opposite word, modern. Admire, dislike, detest. Beautiful, ugly. Care, neglect. Okay, just opposite words. It is called antonyms. Antonyms can also be made by using prefix. Prefix means you will add these words before that words, you will get antonyms of words. Here I have given some words and here word un, in, im, ill, ir, dish and miss. Means these are words when we will add before that any words, it will make antonyms of the words. Here happy, unhappy, legal, illegal, agree, disagree, understand, misunderstand. Okay.